is hard, and that old clock is moving slow, and so am I. School day passes like my classes, it is a crime, but it's a lie. Getting bored by the hour and older by the minute. My teach just pushed me over the limit. I'd like to call him something, I think I'll just call it a day. Pour me something cold and fizzy, make it a Mountain Dew before I pack a few. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 3:00 somewhere. This homework is gonna take all afternoon and half the night. Tomorrow's classes, I know there'll be tests to fail. Hey, but that's alright, I ain't had a day off now in over a year. My sleeping in vacation's gonna start right here. If the phone's for me, you can tell them I've got corona. And pour me something cold and fizzy, make it a Mountain Dew before I pack a few. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 3:00 somewhere. I could pay off my dad, pour myself in a cab, and be back to school before 2. At a moment like this, I can't help but wonder, what would Samantha Moore do?
You should ask, Jackson. I'd say, pour me something cold and fizzy, make it a Mountain Dew before I pack a few. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. Pour me something cold and fizzy, make it a Mountain Dew before I pack a few. It's only 12:30, but I don't care.
He don't care.
And I don't care. It's 3:00 somewhere. What school am I in? What class am I in?
It doesn't matter as long as 3:00 somewhere.
It's always on 3 in Mountain Dewville, come to think of it.
I heard that.
You've been there, haven't you?
Yes, sir.
I've seen your truck there.
I've been to Mountain Dewville a couple times.
All right, well, that's good.
Stumbled my way back.
Okay, just want to make sure you keep between the navigational beacons.
Between the buoys, I got it.
All right, well, it's 3:00. Let's go somewhere.
I'm ready. Crank it up.
Let's get out of here.
I'm gone.